develop the mental part of the game that I hope you develop by your sixth year in the league, and now he is a three-point guard.
First 2 points in the game for Chalmers gives the Heat their largest lead in the game at 14, with 7:45 left in the third.
Looking
deliveries of a jump shot.
Oh, shit.
Chalmers pass kicked by the Bobcats. Shot clock at 19. Heat
damn.
14-point lead.
That's embarrassing.
Take a look at this delivery from Michael Kidd-Gilchrist. It's a shooting throw, but I wonder if it'll ever be correct.
And don't, and then forget it, because you don't want to shoot it the same way. But I don't mean to get on his case, but...